I'll do the ghosts on the PS4. I just bought it, so like I'm a little bit already into the campaign, as you can see. So I just started this, and I love it. I'm loving it already. I'm loving this game already. A lot of people criticize this game, but I don't.
I count 5 tangles ahead.
Fuck, how are we gonna do this?
Drama.
What?
Se va a calentar si no vuelve la luz pronto.
Es la mejor orden que me han dado hoy.
¿Qué coño está pasando?
Take him down.
Said this game's awesome. I love every minute of it. Might be an older game, but it's well worth it. That's hurt. Yeah. Oh. My bad, Keegan.
Ash, we're entering from the northeast corner.
Roger that. I'm almost to the control room.
Give Hesh a hand. I'll hook up the ropes.
Kill the power to the elevators. Looks like we've got company.
Let's do it.
You need to charge, I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Hook up. I'll be right behind you.
Grab your line. We need to move.
This is gonna be fun.
Make it quiet, Hesh.
Holy.
Holy.
We have to get to the HVT!
No way. Right in my ankle. Go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Who's this? What's up, yo? Another gun.
Not here. Ash.
I got him.
Oh shit.
He knew you would come. Where's Rourke? Where
is
he?
No one knows.
Ash.
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. Four,
he's not here.
Three.
His
two.
Location isn't there in an encrypted file. You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago, you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It's a setup.
Let's move! Mission's compromised! Attempting an aerial exfil from the 52nd floor!
Copy 6-2. Prepping emergency team to the rally point.
We need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down! Winner's ahead! Compton, we can jump from here! Get to the window!
Oh shit.
Oh. It's going down! Grab on a second! Watch out!
Oh,
Holy!
Scarecrow, we're airborne. En route to Rally 4 and Echo. Good work, you two. Now let's get the hell out of here.
God damn. That was intense.
Ramos' laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find. Rourke, he moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport.
Huh.
NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Wicked. At least we found where he's going.
Gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Let's do it.
Firefly Zero, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for HVI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
That's heading 077.
To see if we need clearance to engage.
I'm checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
Alright, we're clear to engage.
50, do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
10 will be using 30. Alright, boys, let's go pick up.
Shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestacks. 1-1, keep tracking all this or going to the target?
1-1, it's re-engaging.
2-1, target taken a few times. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the roof of the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging.
Enemy birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestacks.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
1110, flying out now for a second. Building 10 is Winchester on 30mm, setting up for missile shot.
Copy that, 10. We're still taking enemy AA fire from behind the smokestacks. 1-1, can you clear them up?
Roger, we'll swing around for another pass.
I said, sorry, I'm not talking so much fast.
Thank you.
to lose.
Side of the building, the north side.
Holy. Goodbye. What the hell? Holy. Oh shit. Got him. He's down. Oh my god, come on.
Got a target! One of the fork left! Left side! Roger, I see him!
Outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat. Danger close. Close.
That was easy.
Copy that, outlaw!
You got enemy fighters coming out the building ahead of you. Roger that. Engaging.
Pull!
Shut up!
Pirate, this is Ghost 6-3. Urgent is secure. Move to new extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.
Hell yeah.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
Oh, this mission.
That's enough. What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
He taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
Everyone
time.
Breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax?
Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair. Grab his chair. Bring that bastard over here.
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego.
What? You gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on! Here I am!
Logan, bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
What do you think? Oh my god.
If you make it out of this, kid, come find me.
We will be, you asshole.
There's always room for one more.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh my. Oh yeah, it's like a cot. Get down. Oh crap. All around me.
side, left side. Barrack! Hush. Hush.
Probably my right side. You good, Aunt Bryn?
We heard gunfire.
I heard that.
Good job, son.
That's hilarious. Well, she looked at me like, alright, fuck me, saying like, fuck you, I'm done.
Good to go. Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from you. What the hell is that? Either way, let's move quiet and quick. We'll make it home safe. Let's go.
Sounds like.
Oh, dude, look at the people here.
Stream and stay low.
Mako, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving upriver, Stalker, but we'll be there.
This is nuts.
Stay still and let him pass. Don't move.
Let's move before they head back this way.
That's all I give a shout out to you, GG, and you must be the game, and hope you're tuning in, buddy. You're doing good.
Right side looks clear.
Alright, flank right. Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. On my mark. Okay? Go. Now.
Bomb game to play, so not many people online, but hey, just the job done.
Wait at the tree line. Let him pass.
Terrific. Quiet, keep low. Beat up at the ridge on the... Other side. Stay behind me. Single file. Stay low. Keep it tight, people. Stay low.
almost at the river.
Pass, call it in.
Make a actual, this is Go 6-3. We're at the river and...
Stop the shit.
Nuclear?
Actual, we got a missile in the air. You boys coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
We've been sniped! Run! Get out of here!
Oh crap. Oh god.
Was able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time
22:35. Move out. Kick. We've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint. We hit the checkpoint and get in position for the returning patrol. Checkpoints ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower. No, the tall tower to the right.
He's down.
We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. On you. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body. I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter. Headed your way. Right on schedule. Patrol inbound. Your pass.
Algo que informó?
Logan, you've got the driver.
Identificación.
Move in.
Solo el tiempo. ¿Le parece frío?
Take out the driver.
That was nice.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bag. Everyone in, let's go.
That was nasty. Just took him out.
Once inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackbird.
Copy actual. Blackbird is quiet. You are go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy. Entering Blackbird.
I'm passed in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now. And confirm signal.
Check. Movement ahead.
We're in the green zone. Have him victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Drill here. There's a back trip plate, so don't drill too far. Shell's down.
Setting charge.
Moving to number two.
40 seconds.
There's your spot, Logan. Hydraulic seals are down.
Explosive armed.
Ignite thermite. Back up, back up!
God.
Blow it!
Holy.
Front door's open. ETA to the nest 4 minutes.
Suppressing fire. Weapons free.
Eyes and ears are online. Patching you in. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Keep an eye on the labs.
Do it.
Get that guy! Head right! Don't get bogged down! We have people!
Ow. Shit. No!
Door's open! ETA to the nest 4 minutes! Weapons free!
Eyes and ears are online. Patching you in. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Keep an eye on the left!
Get your activity to the next junction. Switching to south corridor. Tango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Take the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
Watch those corners!
Oh, goodbye. You done.
Tango is massing in the rotunda. Take it slow!
Time check.
Check and clear. You're on schedule.
Toda suena! Yeah! Okay, we've entered the nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I'll need 2 minutes 30 to complete the download.
Roger that. We'll cover you. Grab some mines from the bags. Let me follow this down the main ramp. You got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up.
Get back here, Logan.
Find the data on the rocket.
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
chatter on the emergency frequencies. Not long before they're on to you.
Time check,
2356.
Check.
Going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Lip. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
No dispare!
Estamos heridos!
Tenemos acceso siete a colarlos en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres!
Queremos. Vamos, vamos a mover.
Sí, señor.
They've got the drill. Starting to round up their own guys. I can see that. I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Debemos asegurar el perímetro.
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost our eyes. They have the plant.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Pick up the pace. Wait for my signal before engaging.
Merrick, the data we just grabbed contains kill estimates.
Kill estimates?
For cities all over the U.S. Toledo, Lexington, Chicago.
Kick, Mexican base now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight. X will be here in 2 minutes.
They're stopping vehicles. Keep to the script. Stop and be ready.
Alto!
¿Qué pasa ahí? El mando
tenemos
nos asignó al perímetro.
Estamos verificando
identificaciones. No tenemos tiempo para esto.
Hey, paren el motor. Quítense las máscaras. Quítense las
máscaras.
Deal the job.
Seconds.
Sir, they're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years. And I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
We're in position.
Likewise.
Eyes coming up.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger, it's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you. Drop them.
2, 3, 2, 1.
Drop them. Take them out.
Sky high! Get ready! Weapons free at the top!
Let's do it.
They have the high ground! Around to rip through that metal! That cover's useless! Take him out! Dead tape.
Copy. Setting charges. Fire in the hall.
Okay. That's cool.
We're internal. Moving on the east side.
Check.
Pressure regulators are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert. Hesh, on my mark. Move. Check your corners. Tango! Hallway clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Get a charge on the door.
Get down!
The door's down! Flash now! Regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing?
Shut it down, kid.
No, don't do it. You'll blow the stack. Stop. What are you doing?
Stacks off. Stay clear of the derrick. It's about to get nasty up there.
Roger that. We're clear.
All right, let's head topside. Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command.
Get moving.
Wait for it.
Oh.
Get down! Weapon 3, go hard!
Cool,
Do it.
Keep low. The command center's through here. Those MGs down!
Cover MG in the balcony!
Oh my god, man.
Get those MGs down! Secure! You're cleared to engage!
Copy. Keegan, light it up!
We're about to shut down the fire suppression. Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure. Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. In the green, Logan! Hold it steady! Okay, here we go! Just keep us out of the red! This won't take long! First pump's down! Keep it steady! Almost there! Last one! Hit it! Move in! Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck!
Copy, we'll stay as low as we can!
Go, 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 go.
There they are! Move it! Shit, Keegan! Go, go, go! We gotta get off this thing!
Holy shit, that was amazing. That was major badass. Holy. Ah! With you, eh?
lured the Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Sonar. Easy. Just move slow and off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count four. Take them out on your go. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're at Rally Point Bravo. Zero visual on the target.
The
target is on the move. You boys need to double time it or you'll miss your shot.
Contact. Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons on me. Looks like they know we're here. Got one.
Sonar blasts in your area. That amount of water pressure could have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go. Ain't no way we can pop this. We're gonna have to cut through it.
kill.
Zero contact. Oh, shit. Easy. If you can see him, that's a good sign. Let's hope they're not hungry anymore. Hold up. That doesn't look good. We'll have to go one at a time. I'll go first. Let's go. Stay away from the windows. Down the hatch.
Okay. Keep moving.
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase 2.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear ya.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase 2.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. We destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here, ahead of us, waiting? Is that good? A ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
You got two contacts approaching low.
They're down. We're moving to entry A. Scarecrow, we have eyes on the factory. Over.
Roger. Make your way into Black Zone.
Copy that. Approaching entry. Let's move.
Kick, we'll handle perimeter and security. Nothing and no one gets through.
And no one gets out either.
Everyone else, we're moving left to infill and then to Black Zone.
Getting target. Logan, we're on you. Take the shot.
All clear. I got right.
Cover left. Grabbing his security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Clear.
Kick, we reached the south vault door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe.
No cameras in Black Zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure.
Heading in.
Multiple tangos, go hard!
Keep moving!
No contact! Structure at 10 o'clock!
We're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, actual. Pipe a feed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield.
Big old feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Get one of the rods in you. Left, and above that. Right there, that's it.
It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find.
Spark light, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything. Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Chips is confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes onward for full effect.
Arc light 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arc light 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arc lights en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing data. Satellite's label is 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand. Have they launched these?
We've got movement out here, lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there, now!
Holy shit.
Stay down! Hold this position! Scarecrow, we're pink! Can we get a hold on Arclight?
Negative. Arclight is 20 clicks out past PNR. Genesis cannot be diverted.
Shit! We do not want to be here! We got more incoming!
Nice movement.
Okay, we blind them and move! Ready, smoke!
Smoke ready!
Smoke ready!
Pop smoke!
Smoke out!
Smoke out! Go to thermals! They can't see us! Take them out! Move forward! Go!
Two down!
Three! south! Lose the thermals!
Contact! Second floor! 1 o'clock! Target acquired!
Let's go. Let's do it.
Give us our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow. JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
My God, what the hell?
You're awake. Good. Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill you!
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me. Look at me, son.
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off! That's it! Just a little more. That way. Come
on!
Won't
stop.
Point it at Dad!
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! No! Dad! I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker!
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be... okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
Oh my God.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Broken, but I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Noise behind the door. Let's make this quick.
We're clear. Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Ash, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Logan, get in here.
Down, get down.
Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí. Ahora mismo.
low. There's gonna be more of them.
We won't be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan. Kick it off.
Behind me. Oh my god. And now you come over after I'm already dead. God damn it.
Hold up here. More of them are coming in.
We won't be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. Alright, Keegan. Kick it off.
Oh. Yo. Anderson? Let me see that. Yo. There you are. Stop. Or. Oh, did you? Yeah. Fuck. Hold up here. More of them coming in. So I'm fucking losing this friggin' mission.
We won't be able to get around them.
Wait until we get close. Alright, Keegan. Kick it off.
I was gonna buy my headset today, but I've been out of money in my account for it. So I'm gonna buy it. Oh, come on. What did you do, Mark? Someone's vacuuming or something? Ants? Weird. Ants are tracking. Yeah, ants are bad. Holy. Well, I guess the bills paid. Something.
We need to get through that gate.
I got it. Huh.
Wait, where's Riley?
We got chaotic pretty quick. I haven't seen him since we came to.
Yeah.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
It's not bad, though.
Back it up, back up!
Holy. This game's chaotic.
Shit, shit, shit! Cut, go left! Through here! Go, go!
What made you get off? What made you get off so early? Oh wow. I just landed somewhere. Damn.
Logan, Logan, you okay? How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
Yeah.
I can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Oh, okay, What? Oh, no, so is mine. And surprisingly, yo, there's still players playing this online. Did I tell you that? Did I tell you that? There's still players playing this today. Not many, but enough to get into a game. Looks like I was gonna grab my headset today, but I didn't have time for the money. I said I wanted, it was like $100 something, I only had like, didn't have enough. So I'm gonna have to wait till next month to get my headset. Right. So the headset that I want's like I'm actually streaming too. Yo. I'm actually streaming right now too. Might as well, right? Yes. I'm out. Yeah.
Ghost 6, this is Gator 1, coming in hot. Gator 1, Fox 2. Gator 2, Fox 3. Man, this is Prince 2-0. We have 280 on our boys. Ghost 6, we got a ride home for you guys if you want it.
Hell yeah!
Wow.
Come on, Logan, we're leaving.
Salty.
We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
Man, I'm like cruising through the campaign, man.
In the event of ghost.
That's cool. Oh yeah. His remains are placed face down. I can't really share play, I wish I could, but I'm streaming it right now, so how can I do that right now?
We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here.
Oh. The Federation was like, oh, still here. He's streaming. Yeah, I haven't streamed like we're 2 weeks here. More? 3 weeks or more? Month now? Yeah, well, I have a crappy headset right now, you know what I mean, so.
But I'll die trying to fill it.
I'm gonna try grabbing one here next month, so. I was gonna grab it today. I didn't have enough of it. Headset today, supposed to my new one, but I didn't have enough. It's like over $100, so I'm gonna grab it next month.
The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier, and we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit them on the ground, and we hit them in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Aw, man.
Venomac, please report to the flight deck. When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground. We'll be ready.
Well, like any other 7-8-year-old kid did. Ha ha, me. Oh, man.
Your father was a great man. A great leader. He saw the same
potential. Plugged talk to his buddies and run.
Here, Logan.
No.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick. He'll be safe.
Oh, you can't. It's weird. It's like me, like even when I play games like this, like streaming games, even when I'm streaming games, like right now, like I would not be able to stream this if I didn't have my headset, because it goes through my TV and then it'll echo into my video, right? So that's why I'm like, you know what? I gotta get my headset on streaming today, but it ain't making money. I wouldn't have bought this, I would have had headset today. But again, I mean, this headset still works, so I think I don't really need to get a new headset, but I might consider getting one sometime, like, later on. I'm gonna grab a wired one, though. Okay. Yeah, it's like it's like Chris, he has a white I know, when he's talking about Turtle Beach, isn't it? The turtle. No. That's not bad, though.
How long until the Osprey's up and functional?
Here, take him.
She'll be airborne and ready in 2 mics. Grab the targeting controls. We'll need to direct the drops. She'll come back around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets. We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array. Yes, sir. Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10
what?
Blocks. Just get more transport.
Okay. Place and hold square to pick up the Osprey control. Targeting control. Oh, god dang.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
North, okay.
Logan, get to the side of the ship.
Defend the carrier. Oh, man. I know this one. This one I got to defend the boat and shit. Oh, how long has it been since you played this, yo? Wasn't really your time. Now, the Osprey, one of the ships and ghosts here, one of the big planes. I don't know if you remember it, do you? It's a big, it's like a ship and it has like, it's like a thing, I don't know, it's like a plane thing but it has missiles and shit on it. And I just use it and just destroying a bunch of shit. Like, this is insane. I'm sitting on a... I know. How am I gonna take them out? Because I don't have... Osprey, 3-1, another bombing run. I didn't see it. Yeah, it's like a... Kaboosh! I do like those. Yeah, I was actually happy to buy it. Like, you know what? I don't want to be an older COD, but I'm gonna at least check it out. You know what I mean? Doesn't hurt, right? Oh shit! I was saying, you know what? It's not a big deal to have this. I mean, like I said, I've wanted those for a while since I had PS4. I never had a chance to grab it because I just never did. Are you playing in a fort?
Grab the rig and paint the target, I'll cover you.
Oh, I'll be able to. Online? Kick my ass away. I can hit the choppers. This is really awkward. No.
Gunship making another run! Gunship to the right!
I know that that's all they play too, constantly.
Hide, incoming right! Good hit! The gunship's down!
Why? I thought Fortnite was terrible. Oh, you should see this. I mean, I might not get much games on this. You know the game? I just took out the Federation gunship, yo. Hell yeah. You know the one where you have to build on those turrets and shit? And it goes. Viper 6. I love PS4, and the reason why, I'll never go with an Xbox. Because... Oh! Oh my god. That's that incoming. Oh crap. The whole boat's gonna explode. This moment, like, the whole boat's on fire, like, whole boat, it's, like, the one, like, oh my god. Like, the, boat from, like, the, what game, what movie is it, Revenge for the Fallen or whatever? It's like that boat, that big, long boat, you know, and it's blowing up, and I'm trying to get the chopper as best as I can here. Like, and everything's falling. Like, I had a plane fall over my head. I had a helicopter fall on my, like, my feet and had to run. Damn. And I'm streaming it, which is awesome. Something I like about PS4 is that if I can stream it, no problem. I don't think I don't think you can stream on Xbox, can you? Can? Huh. We have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Pesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lord could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Okay, so. Expect the most intense girl tries to add me, adds me for 2 seconds, and then now I text me, so I text her back on Snapchat, and then she blocks and she ends up unfriending me. Okay. Right. Seeing it there, and she's like, oh, I want that dude's friend. I was like, okay. So, like, I was like, hey, and I was like, hey, and then in front of me, I was like, oh, okay. Cool. Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out. We got the green light. Prep all systems. This game's crazy. It's been so long since I played Ghosts. Last time I played Ghosts was 360. Oh, what? I'm controlling it. No, I'm not. Am I seriously controlling it? No way. Am I really? That's dope. Yeah, you better open them quick. I'm controlling a tank. Oh, I should. Oh my god, just drop out of the sky. What the? How do I drive it? Oh, that's how I drive it? Whoa! Holy! I'm driving a tank? Ah! Literally, it dropped right out of the airplane. Backwards. Heh! So, flying tank in the air. That was pretty badass. Okay, so we got it. Alright, and yeah, like this. Hello. You can buy us a drink God, I should drink later. This is crazy. And it's been over... You know how long it's been since I've played Ghost since today? It's been at least 3 years, bro. 4 years since I played Ghost. At least because I had it for 360. There, I blog it. And, got him. Oh, I gotta guide the rockets. That's fun. Oh, that makes sense. I'm just killing shit. Holy. Make that. There, tank all over us. Oh, I got a minigun too. That one. Oh, no, on thermal? Ah. Dude, this is crazy. Where are they? Where are the mortars coming from? This is what I'm trying to figure out. What the hell? I can see. I'm just driving with our tanks and I don't even know where the mortars are. I still don't. I'm literally following my tanks and we're getting destroyed by mortars. I'm just running everybody over. What? We have to go, what? Fences? Oh shit, these things. Oh, this is my missiles. Holy. Hello. Got him. Barely. Holy dude. What? So, warp is just nuts, huh? Yeah. That must have been a vein. One of them not bad, and I sleeps all day. And again, that guy pays the bills. So what, do you gotta cook them? Or do you just serve them, basically? All enemy defenses destroyed. Look at this. Echo 3. Oh, okay. Yeah, so we're going. So where are we going exactly? Oh, look at this. Launch facility. Oh, okay. And surprisingly, I went on this game, and I'm surprised that they still got multiplayer guys on this. Players. This was one dude. Level 300 and something. Seriously, no reason why, bro. I was like, man. And now I'm using a turret. I was like, how are people still playing this? I mean, because it's so old, it's not the server could get, you know what I mean? What? Trying to jump in the window. Oh, that's cool.
We're clear.
Merrick, we've entered the target building. Proceeding to the launch control room.
Oh, I know what we're doing.
Time to improvise. On you go.
That was kind of cool.
Merrick, launch room secure.
That was really cool, dude. you remember the guy, Hash? Hash?
Be
if you played the campaign for this. And one of my guys took a fire hydrant, threw it in the room, breached the room, threw it in the room, and then he shot it and blew everybody up. It was awesome. And now we're gonna launch it. Launch the missile. There it goes. Gone. Time to impact. Minutes. Oh god, now we gotta get holy. Yeah, bastard. Holy, five guys right there. Just stand there. Just talk.
Sorry, Mark. Your mission's complete. Ours isn't.
Alright, we gotta go after something. Look. I don't know what he did to me. Oh man.
Keep pushing.
Oh boy. Yeah. You know one show I like watching too, bro? CSI Miami, man. CSI Miami. Probably been a while since you've seen that, hasn't it? It's on Saturdays. It's on like Saturday morning and shit. I know you don't have cable, but...
Fire team suppressed in 3-1, advancing to the loading bay.
Roger that.
But yeah, you do. You have cable, don't you? Yeah, you do. I'm gonna say. How do you get the W network? Oh! Do you have a cable? Don't you have a cable box up there, though? Where are you at? Oh, so when you stay at your parents, okay, that makes sense. Also, when you go to your dad's or go see your dad or whatever. Okay, that makes sense. Now that makes sense. Oh, okay, now I understand. So you go through your phone and log in through his cable. Oh, put his account information in. Well, yeah, you get my point. You get what I mean, though. Okay, what am I saying there? See, I got it all confused. I got those all confused for a minute there. My bad. And then you can watch whatever the fuck you want. So we're gonna have a field day with it. I know, if I ever came down here, bro, instead of realize my gauge, or ever do, we're definitely gonna sit down and watch them, for sure. Definitely watch some, like, old, like, Armageddon and some Bad Blood or something. Okay. Enemy AA turrets need to be destroyed so the strike can be effective. And then send them to me and I'll save it to my phone. Word. Yeah, that's... Yeah, and then I can just go to my stream, pull go to my recordings, and be... Oh! Yeah, I don't want to react to you right now, man. Does it highlight, like, does it give, like, the whole map? Or just clips? Oh, word. Full episode. Full podcast, and you just got to watch them all. How long's your break normally, bro? Okay. So that's the same with me. Remember when I was working at Sobeys? It's the same thing. I go like out start at like midnight or whatever, right? Go work at 11, start at midnight, whatever. I have a break at 2 at 1:30. And then I have a break again. Yeah, and then I have a break again at 4. Like, the reason why I quit the job, I know I shouldn't have. The real reason why is because, honestly, I am not used to sleeping all day long. Like, all day long. Like, you know, and then waking up at supper hour. Up all night. It was hard, guys. God. Just blowing shit up. Anyway, go on. No, you're not used to it. You're like me, you'd sleep all day and wake up in the afternoon. Around supper hour, my time or something. That's what I would do. Oh my god, I used to do the same thing. Come home from school around 3 o'clock. Eat, grab a little snack, like just a little something, like a little piece of toast or something. Yeah. Eat. Go to bed, yeah. I used to sleep until like. Yeah. Yeah. Gone. Good night. Oh my god. Oh, it was funny, because I used to just go to sleep, and then wake up at like supper hour, like 6 o'clock, 6:30. Eat supper, stay up for a little while, and then play games, do what I have to do, and then go to bed around 11 o'clock and get ready for school again. So. Oh, yeah. Nice. No, I don't. Go ahead. Damn. A lot of people, you know, a lot of people are saying, but were you surprised when you saw that on my purchase list? Like, were you surprised when you see me playing this? No, I know. No, I've always wanted to buy this, so there's not a chance. I was gonna buy the other one. I was gonna wait until today to buy my headset. Cause that was originally my plan. Like, to buy my headset, and I ended up fucking that up by buying this. But the next moment or something. I'm gonna buy it again. I'm gonna buy it again. I'm just gonna do it this year. This today. But I didn't end up doing that. I like this game. I like the old shit, but it's fun. Plus, it's been like, I don't know how long since I played this. The only thing that's so weird about it is that some of this, is how if some of it's actually dealt in space. But Infinite Warfare was all dealt in space. You know what I mean? Like, I'm doing a space level right now. In Ghosts. I forgot that they did a space, few space levels, but, what the? Ow. Oh. Oh god. Ow.
Thompson, we can't stop now. Let's move. Tango's 12 high.
Oh, I hate this mission. This one where I gotta like breach the exterior to get in somewhere or something. Probably been a long time since you played Ghosts, hasn't it? I'm surprised there's still people online on this game. Not many. Not a lot, there's not many at all, but oh my god, I died again. My teammates do anything in this game? Dude, I can do everything myself. With the campaign, man, I died with 10 or more times than this. Not many people, but still enough for match, I guess. It's not like over 1,000, there's over. Actually, well, last video, I watched a video of a YouTuber, and he looks at old games, goes back to them, and says, oh, what's the player count in this year? So I looked at the player count of this, and there was over at least 100 people playing, at least, not many, but there's still some majority of people that still play this online. Like, how about after I complete this mission, if I can complete the campaign? I'll go on, depends on how long you're gonna be on. You gonna be on for a bit or what? Contact 2 o'clock! Almost not coming over there. Cuddle with her and do whatever. Yeah, exactly.
All clear. Move up. Our forces have fallen back to the airfield. They have an entire
division
on top of them.
Same with me. Oh, it's like me. Like, I'll game down tonight until I get tired and I'll be going to sleep. Because this game's good. And I've been playing this ever since I got it. Because I planned originally to get that headset today. But I fucked up because I bought this. I wouldn't have bought this. Look at that. I said do it in the next one. But for sure. So you'll hear me with another headset. the new headset possibly in like another month or 2 months or something.
Clear! Take the control console.
What? Oh, we're here.
Mayor, be advised, we have control of the station.
Copy. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. We're control. We took the station over. Because they disconnected everything. Like, they disconnected the rocket or whatever, one of the spaceships or whatever, and they disconnected it. What's this? EA helped free players. What?
What?
Drones entering the zone. AO. We're just... What? Yo, I just got a request from... I just got a request from EA Help Free Players from, on Instagram. It says, I'm here for people to get scammed or they don't get all through their cards. And he has 1,841 followers. Interesting. Fuck it. I guess. I go fuck that. Getting all my firing ready. Yo, I can just dome and shit, man.
Yeah.
I'm trying to kill our guys, trust me.
Nice job, Icarus. Heavy armor's been nullified.
I'm just doming these, man.
Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed, targeting now.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus! Ground units are getting overwhelmed! Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train? Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
There are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train.
Thompson, fire when ready.
Let's go. What is? No. Nope. Not playing club right now. Derek, I'm in the middle of a video and I'm streaming at the same time.
Thompson, fire for effect.
I'm streaming. So I'm,
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out.
I'm not playing no club.
Good
Max,
men
I'm good.
Are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice.
What?
A promise. To the fallen ghost.
I said I'm not playing no club.
Dad.
I'm good.
We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop it.
No. I am good.
No matter the cost.
I'm not even saying that, am I?
Tell Rourke we're coming for him.
Oh yeah, that's true. But I'm also... Well, I'm in this last mission. I need to do this. I'll do this. Yeah, well, let me do this mission. I gotta find Rourke, and then I'm thinking, I think this is it. This is the last mission. I don't know if you played it. It's probably been a long time since you played this game, hasn't it? Derek? Yeah. Duh! What? Wow, you guys are freaking cheap. Call of Duty is the ship. Advanced warfare. You can just stop right there. Advanced warfare was the shit. I said it was the shit, meaning it was good. Yeah, no, I'm just fucking with you. Yeah, that's a bomb. What do you mean? Yeah, but also GTA is like fucking boring sometimes. GTA is really that thing. That's what I mean. That's why I don't play. That's why I don't play it that much. No Call of Duty's, man. See, I kind of had a problem now. You know how I told you I was supposed to buy my headset? Oh, I'm telling Derek. I was supposed to buy my headset today, and I ended up not doing that. Because I didn't have money. It's not broke. It's not really broke, but I just don't want to wear... I did, but it don't matter. I'm not wearing. Yeah, send them a picture when you get a minute there, Anson. Yeah, so like I said, Derek, I'm gonna buy a new headset at some point.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1. It's over.
Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work.
over.
Holy. What an ending.
You got him, Logan.
He did it.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh! Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Amazing, amazing, amazing game. Best ending ever. Hands down. Amazing ending. Amazing game. Folks, there's Call of Duty Ghosts in a nutshell. Wow. Yo, you there, bro? What up, man? I know. What? Oh, God. Come on, man. Oh, my God. I hope this is over.
Been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghost.
Ghost. We're gonna destroy him together.
Yes, survival of the I see that. Well, let me end my stream first. Let me end my stream first. And then I'll join. Yeah, so I just streamed the whole Ghost game. From part 1 to now. Whole entire game. I did. Nah, I don't think I want to stream that. I just played this, and I just went all through it. It looks like it's down, don't die, homie. Go to where they put it inside, where everybody's okay to retake a cuff. Bomb game. Quit that. Like I said. Let's go to that show and this is KennyGamings here. Of course I'll get the trophy, you know, feel the gaming and KennyGamings.